Hi friends, in this tutorial, I will show you best free resources for basic web development that you need. If you are trying to start coding or maybe building a website, these resources which is free will be helpful for you. So we need IDE or text editor for writing the codes. One of IDE is Sublime Text. It is very popular and very fast in light use. It supports GPU rendering and tab multi-select. Writing and customizing editor is very easy. It supports cross-platform, available for Mac OS, Windows, Linux. Another code editor is Atom by GitHub. It is an open source editor released by GitHub community. There are lots of extensions and theme packages are available in this code editor. It is easy to customize and style Atom. It supports cross-platform, available for Mac OS, Windows, Linux. Another IDE is Visual Studio Code. It is developed by Microsoft, which is an open source, free to use. It is used globally, around millions of developers across the globe use it. It has Meet and IntelliSense and Git commands. It supports cross-platform, available for Mac OS, Windows, Linux. I personally use Visual Studio Code. So, let's open Visual Studio Code. You can see the user interface of this editor. You can customize the editor by changing its theme, like I changed here by Material theme. Another popular VS Code theme is Cobalt 2. You can also customize the font in font setting in the editor. I personally use Fiera Code Font. I use Live Server extension for save the time. This extension enables me to load and show the changes in real time. For building website, you may need a decent logo. For that, I use free logo maker, canva.com. Not only logo, you can also make banner and thumbnails for your website here. For free stock images, I get it from Nplash. You can search and download any kind of images from this website. Another website for free stock images and videos is Pixel. I personally use this website whenever need stock videos or photos. You can download stock videos free from this website, and you can use it for building your project. I use Flat Icon website for free scalar vector graphic icons or PNG icons. You can download required PNG or SVG free as per your need. You can see here, I have searched Google Chrome SVG icon. By clicking on free download, I can get it. To make the website font stylish and modern, I use Google Font, which is based on open source, free to use. There are many stylish, multi-language fonts available here. You can download any font and use it in your web project. The last resource which I prefer to use for social media icon is Font Awesome. Through this website, you can download and integrate any social media icons directly to your website, just by linking its CDN link. It is free for use. I hope these free resource websites will help you with building your project. If you like this informative content, please like and subscribe. Thanks.